Heart logging in today, and today I'm back with Mipha in The Evil Within 2. And... wait, what? Oh yeah, that was there. I'm forgetting all of a sudden. I've been forgetting a lot today. My mind has been nothing but clouds. Well, that's because I'm on cloud 9 with the woman I love. Alright, so last episode I went through two boss fights. Freaking the buzzsaw lady and that weird camera thing. This hallway is longer than I remember it. Okay, there we go. And I got to figure out who the name of that camera guy was. Yeah, that's correct grammar for you. I figured out the name of camera guy. So, let's see. Oh, what? Did I get that, or was that new?
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Okay. I'm actually gonna backtrack real quick, see if I can't go to a freaking door I forgot to go through, because I was overlooking a door. So, this part will just be sped along. To go through that tunnel area if I wanted to go back. Well, that's probably not an option. Oh, crap. Alright, let's see. I fucking missed. Fuck! Wait, there was a second one! No, no! No, it was too soon to be newbing it up! No! No, 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 no. Oh god, he's one of those. Also one of those, great. Shut it. Alright. So, coming this way was a mistake. And I just wasted some bullets and missed with a bolt that I could probably need for later. So, let's get back on track. Back on track. And if any of you hear any crunching in the background, I'm sorry, it's my...
Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind.
Are you sure about that? But yeah, if you hear any crunching in the background, it's my dog. He's eating his food. He takes his food from his bowl and just brings it wherever he wants and just eats that piece. He like eats one piece at a time. Oh god, there's a freaking thing nearby. Oh, really? What? In here with me? Freaking hell. Please, There's just so much going on right now. I still hear some. Like, am I just gonna run into a bunch of freaking of those monsters now that I'm over in this side of the area? Alright. Nope. Fuck. Here we go. Got the hang of that really quick. And what's in here? Thank you. What? Okay, was that really all I was in? Okay, so is there any place I can progress over here? I just now noticed I had the axe from last playthrough. I forgot I picked up an axe in the fucking trash. I could have killed at least one of those three monsters I was shooting. Pick a direction. Oh, there's two. So I can either try to stealth one and then kill them? One or... Ooh, shit. Shut up! Oh, he spotted me! That was simple. Alright. Can I unlock this? Nope. I'm not sure how I feel about going down this stairwell, because the last time I went down a stairwell was in Evil Within 1, and I got chased by that one guy. No, it was that weird doctor that had the hood, that was like the main antagonist. Yeah, that's the guy, Ruben.
Whoa, what the hell is this stuff?
Nice name. Oh my god. Yep. So either this is like some mutated white goop, or somebody just had to let one off. Come on, every Guy Gamer is probably gonna think this. I'm pretty sure Markiplier thought of it too. Bless you. Bubbly hot wax, probably, yeah. I don't doubt. I'm pretty sure monsters will spawn from it if the trailer showed anything at all. Well, kind of. These also make me think of, like, the bubbles that at least makes me think of sack of eggs from, like, spiders from some of the... or other monsters from games I've played. These televisions keep coming on. Why?
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
That's right. She was always suspicious.
You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now?
Maybe you blocked it out of your memory through drinking, probably, Sebastian? It's what possibility? Doesn't look like anything's over there. Okay. What? Don't do that. Just because I do a quick turnaround does not mean you have the right to do a fucking jump scare on me, fuckers. Okay. Yep. I'm probably gonna find monsters in the goop. Something's blocking it. What the fuck? What is this? What is that thing?
Good God, look at the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it.
Odds are something's... Let me guess, if I step on this, I can be seen. So, my best bet is probably stay off any white substances. Can I really sneak by him? Whoa, Sebastian! God, holding the R1 is like him wanting to commit suicide. What the hell? He doesn't seem to be able to move in that spot, so maybe I can just hurry, 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 hurry. Okay. That's... not okay. Oh, you son of a bitch. So if I step on glass, I can get myself noticed. I'm getting too close for comfort. Going that way. Let's see here. Well, I can spot it from the way. Hello. I like how it provided me this cover. Don't follow me.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Well, point the way, Sebastian, and I'll fucking go. I just feel like it's gonna come after me. Every... what the fuck? What is the freaking the Fallout 4 freaking Vault Tech guy doing here? Okay. was serious, Bob. Well, there's an Easter egg for you. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything for me to pick up. I'll go through the door. What the?
Oh,
I fucking knew it! Oh, hell no. Okay, what? Quit moving! Oh god. Nope. Okay, let me go. Thank god. Go!
I thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable.
This is as stable as it gets, probably. Alright. Maybe there's more going on here than we know. Where am I exactly? Okay, so I'm not too far off from an exit. Nope. Oh, too much. Almost. Nope. There we go.
Hi. Is it an operative that a missing core be replaced as soon as possible? No, imperative, not an operative. A core that has been missing for even a few hours can affect STEM programming. If the core is missing for over 36 hours, emergency protocols must be initiated in order to prevent the core from escaping. Why would the core escape, though? Emergency protocols are only accessible for Mobius operatives with Alpha security clearance. It can only be viewed on the Mero servers. Okay, so I need Alpha clearance and I need to be in the Mero.
To learn more. Or to even operate the machine. Here's the question. How about new? But then again, I probably need, in order to get out, I need to get Lily back into the core, and then probably Sebastian's gonna, like, get my fucking daughter out of that machine. But I don't know, we'll see how this game ends.
Looks like someone's enjoying the show.
Wait, what? What do you mean someone's enjoying the show? Oh, wait, are those cameras they are active. Okay, who else could be watching me other than Stefano, though? Stefano is the only person I can think of. Okay, locked. Okay. Okay. So I just came in through camera 1E. No signal on that camera.
Someone's been watching.
Why?
Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay?
Is that
my name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
It's fucking Myra the way they're putting this up. No.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
Yeah.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
What?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Huh.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
Hell no.
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart. And I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Art.
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
Okay. So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does.
Really?
I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah. Maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
Okay.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us, he's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
Here's a better question. Why didn't you run them? You probably could have picked him out of the crowd almost instantly. And fucking hell. They explain so much why they're wanting to kill civilians quickly, why they're still civilians, because if they go crazy, it will probably just cause more chaos.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively, so that we could avoid another disaster like that.
It didn't work out.
In that case, the person in question was the core. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here. But I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Sometimes the simplest answer is the correct one. He's working with another government. So, what competitor do these people have that would probably want Lily? Alright. Safe station. Gotta love my safe station. Thirsty there, Leroy?